Oh man. Oh no, the frame rate is taking a dump. Come on, XSplit, keep working for me, baby. Motherfucking Doom. They notice I'm going.
I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars.
Excuse me, Vega.
After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
So yes, I am playing with a controller on the PC version because, I'm a hardcore gamer and my fingers hurt if I use the keyboard mouse too long.
Main power offline. All entrances not operational.
And of course, I'm playing with the classic Doom weapon pose option on. That's how we play. How we play Doom. Did not mean to do that. Is there one more? Oh! Are there more? I hear them. Just not seeing them. Alright. Excuse me, sir.
Especially now, in what will be your final moments in this world. All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell token, the demons, it's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us.
Oh, Riz was aiming at her titty.
No.
That's nice. Down there. Can I go down there? Hey, you guys.
Especially now,
I'll wait. Oh. Where's that imp? Oh, there you are. Excuse me, sir. There it is.
Demonic presence at Fox Safe Mode. Lock them.
Oh, okay. Come on, computer. You can handle it. Okay, I shot, not meleeed. Oh my god, why is it so hard to get that twofer? Oh, hello.
Here at the USC, we provide veterans and world heroes, and each year we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move on and take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be, talk to the supervisor to see if you meet the requirements for this year's Soul Harvest.
Frame rate. Well, buddy. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, man. Oh man, but I have to turn down the graphics quality here to for maximum frame rate.
Access denied. Yellow security limits required. Denied. Yellow security limits required.
Oh man, don't tell me I'm totally blanking here. Oh, nope, never mind. That should have counted. Thank you. Nope.
Access denied. Yellow security limits required.
Oh, itchy. Itchy, itchy, itchy.
Demon presence at unsafe level. Lockdown.
I was standing next to the barrels. Whoops.
Demon presence at unsafe levels.
You know what? I keep forgetting I forgot I had a mod. Y'all always tell me in the comments, use the fucking charge first, you son of a bitch.
Demon presence at unsafe levels.
Alright, let's try this again. This time, we're gonna be smart. Oh, hi. Little minx. Buddy.
Demand presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Like, a part of me doesn't want to get you yet. Oh.
Access granted.
Because there's this around the corner. Yeah.
This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service.
Back for the mod, don't you guys worry. I love this gun so much. A little early. Oh, I can't get up there. I got no double jump. Wait, so how do I get back? Oh, that's where I am. Okay, cool. Remember Doom 3, the Blaster Rifle was like the best weapon in the game, next to the chain gun. Everything? That's everything. Oh wait, let's go this way. Farley, was there, did I miss any of the dolls? Oh, they're gonna be all over there. Oh, that's so much ground to cover.
All UAC employees are subject to regular med checks to ensure their production capabilities are not degraded.
Oh, he's running with me. Oh my god. Holy shit, and there's a berserk right there. No, I'm just gonna grab it. Just so I can unlock the praetor. Oh, no, no, no. Ba-da-da-da-da-da.
To the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal and I'll give you what you need.
Ooh, some bitch. Whoopsie, almost, you know, fucked everything up. Is there nothing back here? I keep thinking there's always something back here every time I play. Oh. Where are you? There you are. Give it to me, give it to me, give it to me.
It's a gift.
Yeah.
Take it. It will give you strength. Help you on your journey. If you can withstand the power surge.
Give it to me.
UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this. And I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
Are you done talking?
There's an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
I do not care. I just want to shoot people. This is all I care about. Let me go. Oh yeah.